Hey guys, Ali here, Forex trader and coach. It's a Wednesday and we're now into the fourth day of a trend up after we broke the range yesterday, the range we were in after NFP. It's a nice little trend and it could go somewhere, but it also could turn down. It could turn down with resistance on the MA, on the daily, and it could go down to 1250, or depending on what could happen with North Korea and so forth, it could obviously go beyond 1300, maybe 1325. That's a huge range, I know. You know, just as a recap to my strategy, my approach, it's all about getting into the trend. It's tricky at the moment. Last week was a non-trending week, and that was a really odd NFP. Everything's question mark with North Korea until the end of this week. But then they might play funny buggers after at the beginning of next week. And into next week, I think they're just lying low at the moment with war games in South Korea and the fact that they've been put on notice. So we do have a big question mark over direction, and we've just got to live with that. Sorry, I just got an email in there I'm reading. So we'll do that and we'll do our best. I'm up on a return this week, but I am carrying an orphan trade that I'll keep carrying as, and I hope that'll turn into a profitable trade once the trend changes. Sorry. As again, contact me if you want to learn about my strategy and my approach and the fact that I can make 30% in a trending week and compound that. All right, guys, talk to you soon. Cheers.